Okay then. Awesome. Nothing crazy gonna happen? Okay, looks like my stream is, doing just fine. Oh! What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, the man, the myth, the legend, Zombo, coming at you live. I'm gonna be playing Witcher 3 Wild Hunt tonight. Gonna be a fun stream. Damn fine stream. Let's see. Oh my god. Uploading a lot of videos from my series, and that's good. I'm not it's not a bad thing, but before I start, let me tweet out the stream, let everybody know on Twitter that I am live. Okay. Dream was tweeted out. And I do believe we are good to go.
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Hjalmar, can you?
Oh, seal shut.
Can I partake in an ass beating? But
still got all my teeth.
Most of them did quite a number on you.
Why are you laughing? They'd have trashed you too.
Doubt it.
Yeah, fucking doubt it, boy.
Care to wager on it? Drop any one of the Vildkarls, and I'll give you my sword. End up like me, you part with yours.
Vildkarls, who are they?
These wild men. Live in the hills.
Shepherds, then?
Aye, without the sheep. They live off killing, eat only what they hunt. And they fight like no one else.
You're
on, boy.
Start wrapping that sword for me.
Don't sell your fish till they're in the boat, Wolf.
Heard you're taking on challengers in fistfights.
Challengers? Nah, ain't none a challenge to us.
We're here to hit. Hit till our fists are red with blood.
Let's do this.
Gladly.
So all three of these boys I gotta beat down.
You beg for this.
Okay. Get like an extra. Hey, the fuck was that? The fact that I can't even see him, like, hello?
Ah, you hit good. Hard.
It was.
Oh, what a fight. Smacked his gob so hard it's a wonder his brain didn't fly out of his ears. Well, lost the wager. But that were such a spectacle, I don't even mind. Here, may it serve you well.
Thank you, Hjalmar. As you're doing business.
I'm swinging it, eh?
Something I've always wondered. What do
you still continue fighting. Let's check out this sword. See if it's worthy. Hjalmar steel sword. 185. But I do reckon I have something higher. 205. So it's 189, 183, 186. It's good. It's not that good. Oh, but I do get bonus experience from humans and non-humans. As long as I have it equipped, it's actually pretty good. Bad? Not bad. I enjoyed that very much. I could have beaten his ass for it, but it's whatever. What with you?
You're taking on challengers in fistfights.
Challengers? Nah, man. Ain't none a challenge to us.
We're here to hit. Hit till our fists are red with blood.
Let's do this.
Gladly.
Have to fight your ass again? I hope not.
Mega Masha, yeah.
Really? Learned my lesson. What the fuck? Fight this guy again? I was actually hoping to fight the other two idiots.
The throat's dry. Going for a drink.
Go. Hope to fight you again.
Still want to throw down? Hold on. Crossed out, right? Crossed out wrong. why, but...
Killing giants, what?
Well...
without fox in a hind.
That's fucker came in the wrong way. I don't know, I beat his ass twice and... it's an option, but...
Greetings, Berna. Feast not to your liking?
This is no feast. It's a farmer's market where votes are bought and sold like sheepskins.
Svanrig is not going to vie for support.
Bran's son will not haggle for a crown that is his by right.
Far as I know, crown goes to the claimant who gains the most votes.
That is the tradition, but not all traditions are good. The Isle's care should be entrusted to a single family.
What's wrong with voting for your king?
Listen and you'll understand. The claimants already hand out land, promise privileges, titles, favorable judgments. They behave like whores lifting their skirts for every passerby. A king by the grace of votes is no ruler, but a debtor. This must end. We must start by placing Bran's firstborn son on the throne. I hope the Jarls will see the wisdom of it.
Leaving Caer Trolde?
Tomorrow at daybreak. Enjoy yourself, Master Geralt.
May I?
You must even. Come! I've been waiting for you. So, feast to your liking? Any better than your continental balls?
Definitely more to drink.
Aye, there is. Rolled all of it out of my cellars. Double meads, triple, Cintrian plum brandy, Mahakamam spirit that burns the mouth like boiling water. Clan on Crate knows the meaning of hospitality.
That they do.
Something tells me there's a purpose to your hospitality.
Aye, there is. In the Isles, mead and meat stand to gain you as much support as feats accomplished blade in hand.
If that's true, you can rest easy about how the vote will turn out.
I'll rest easy on the morrow, when the crown rests on one of my children's heads.
Feeling torn between Hjalmar and Ceres?
You mean, do I have a favorite? Nay, they're as different as fire and water. But on Crate blood flows in both.
Between you and me, Hjalmar's not too hot-headed to be king?
Depends on the kind of king you have in mind. Want one who'll send emissaries, move figurines about a map, calculate the most profitable option? Then yes, he's too hot-headed. But Skelliger wants a different ruler. The kind who'll drown Nilfgaard in blood. Sooner jump into a fire than surrender. And that is Hjalmar.
If you escalate your attacks, you stand to infuriate Ymir. Could regret it someday.
In Skelliger, we spit on the notion of peace at any cost.
Think the Council of Jarls will dare to put a woman on the throne?
If you'd asked me some months ago, I'd have laughed in your face. But today, and I'm not alone, that Ceres has something as rare on the Isles as a hot summer. Patience. Others act, then think. She's different. She thinks things through, the for, the against. But once she takes action, not a force in the world could stop her.
Promised me a reward for
this bauble's been in the family for generations.